was that? Need to find a way inside that room.
Come on! Why are you messing with the crate? We're supposed to be locking this place down.
Whatever. Serious! Knock it off!
Okay, okay, let me shut it down.
Why we gotta lock this place down there? Joker expecting a cop.
I heard it ain't the cops. It's no bad. No bad. That guy's a real
killer, boy.
Get ready!
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I want him dead, you understand me? Deader than dead. He gets past us, and any of you that survive will wish you were deader than dead, too!
like it. Who did this? I can use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. Huh. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned. Psionis in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me get him. He give us that raise.
Oh, wait. No, he never did. That's right. How could I have done that?
When I get out of here, I'm gonna kill both of you. Whoa! With my own hands.
Something.
Hey, over here. Let me down.
Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer. My count there. are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like? You wouldn't. Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll help him.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other. What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. There. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred. Uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
Last long. Without the antidote, I need to get back up to ground level. I need to get back to ground level.
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
If you let me die, how many more must perish before you...